And go.
Good morning, Tub and Toads. Today is February 1st. Today is the first day of Black History Month. And to kick off this month's celebration, we are filming our morning announcements at a very special place, Black Lives Matter Plaza, right here in Washington, D.C. This plaza was made last year in 2020, right next to the White House. And it has quickly become an important place in the city because it stands as a reminder that Black Lives Matter. Now we're going to go on to our Tub and Pledge. I will do my best today and every day. I will love and respect others in my environment. I will have a positive attitude about learning and stay focused on my work. Today is a great day, and I am here and ready to learn. Today is February 1st. It is National Freedom Day. President Lincoln signed the 13th Amendment outlawing slavery on February 1st, 1865. This is an important day to celebrate freedom and the struggles of people who came before us. Happy birthday to all those Tub and Toads celebrating a birthday today. I hope you have a very special day. In honor of Black History Month, we are going to put a spotlight on Mayor Muriel Bowser, our city's mayor. Mayor Bowser is the 8th mayor of the District of Columbia. She is the second female mayor of DC and the first woman to be reelected to the position again. She is also the second African-American woman to be the mayor of DC. Mayor Bowser played a key role in the construction of Black Lives Matter Plaza, and so today we celebrate her as we make this announcement from this special place. Thank you for all your contributions, Mayor Bowser. All right, now it's time for our mindfulness activity. Our mindfulness activity today is going to be hand tracing. You're going to take your one hand and then you're going to take your other finger. Remember, as we go around, we're going to breathe in and breathe out. Let's begin. Breathe in, breathe out. 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 Okay, that is the end of our activity for today. I hope you have a wonderful day of learning, and I will see you all tomorrow. Have a nice day.